Today, we are going to check out a delicious traditional Japanese dessert place in Kanazawa called Tsubomi. This is a lovely dessert place with a lot of trees surrounding the cafe. There are several museums nearby, so this is a great place to come after you visit the museums. We made the mistake of coming on Wednesday. They are closed on Wednesday, so beware. We ordered a set which was dessert plus tea, around 900 yen, which is around $9. Because it is quite hot during the summertime and you will be tempted to order something that's freezing cold, such as kakigori, Japanese shaved ice, but they are famous for their traditional Japanese desserts. So we went for the amitsu, which is a traditional Japanese dessert that dates back to the Meiji era. It usually consists of sweet azuki, that's red bean paste, as well as agar jelly, that's the white translucent jelly made from red algae or fruit juices, plus ice cream and the sweet black syrup that you're supposed to use with the jelly. We also ordered another one of their signature dishes, the warabi mochi, which is a jelly-like confection made from bracken starch covered in kinako, which is a sweet toasted soybean flour. The texture of the dessert was amazing. It was soft, smooth, bouncy, elastic, gooey, fun, and delicious to eat. The kinako flour is also a lot more flavorful than the usual kinako that I've tasted in the past. They also have a lot of other traditional Japanese desserts that you can try, such as the cold kuzu noodles that you have to eat with chopsticks. They also have savory items such as the plum ume somen noodles. Overall, this award-winning traditional Japanese dessert place in Kanazawa is definitely worth a second trip.